comes the. Here comes the. Here comes the. Y'all really worry like.
What's it?
And gloom.
Oh, I sure never get tired of that intro. Good morning, everyone. I am your host, Zip Xylophone, and with me, as always, is my co-host, Clue Corduroy.
Hey, it's your favorite co-host, Clue. Today, we're here to enter everything to exact watch us all.
Hi, guys.
Oh,
no,
you're so
sorry. I was just gonna say thank you for having me on.
Shh! I don't know if I can go any lower.
Oh, no, no, no. We were chiming in to say the name of the podcast. I just thought you were saying say it all. Thanks for having me on.
Shh. Oh.
Let's get into the picture. What is it called? Mean Girl 2?
It's called Branches. It's about a war hero. Would you like to tell us a little bit more about this?
About Branches?
Yeah, sure. It's about a young man who goes off to war and he begins writing letters back to his father, and the two reconnect over the distance and the struggle of war. I play this song.
Oh, you play this song?
I do, yeah.
And did you have any of your own role as a son?
I mean, yeah, there were parts of the character resonated with.
How much you give us just a little taste of what the movie's like?
Just give us a little.
Could we get one singular line from this?
You guys just want me to say a line?
One single line.
One line.
Sure. There's a scene where I stand up to the drill sergeant and he comes at me and I say, "Sir, I hope not."
Sounds like a lot of.
Oh, and all that means it's time for our next segment, Clues Corner.
Clues Corner.
Clues Corner. Yup, that's me.
Just a dandy little diddle. And Zach, so in this segment, we like to call up somebody, one of our listeners, get a little dialogue going, and get some advice. You know, for just get some advice from my college.
Yeah, no, actually, I'm pretty good with advice.
Anyway, let's get right into it. Clue, what problem do you have this week?
So recently, I've been cooking, and when I cook primarily with chili. My problem is, after I'm all done cooking, I've got a lot of chili seeds left over. My question? What the gosh darn heck do I do with those seeds?
Well, they probably get a shoe on the line. I'm crossing my finger.
I'm gonna cross everything.
Hello, caller.
Hey, Zip. Hey, Clue. I'm a big fan of the show.
Thank you so much.
Clue, what I would recommend doing is taking each chili seed and planting it in an individual container, and then you can have more chilies.
Zooey mama, what a perfect little idea. I'll put it in a little garden, have a little chili over here, chili over there, chili everywhere.
Thank you, caller, for the great advice for Clue. Zach, let's pick on over to you. What advice do you have for Clue?
See, I'm just a little confused. The advice is for you, not for the caller.
Yes, it's
just like a lot of
podcasters and entertainers. Zach, we're people too. We need advice with our everyday activities.
You can't just expect us to be all caught up in our own studio willy-nilly, can't go out in the sunshine or the rain. We got problems, Zach. Be an open book. So we can read you. You're our favorite series.
And that noise means it's time to wrap this little segment up.
Yeah, pop a little ball in that sucker, put it on the Christmas tree, get it ready for Santa. We'll be back in 10.
Here comes the. Here comes the. Here comes the. Y'all don't really worry like.
What is it?
And Clue.